1999, this now 34-year-old defeated Jim Poyer to claim the first ever ATP World Tour single.